Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays C056D35? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does C056D35 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Pontiac vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code C056D35 interpret specifically for Pontiac car manufacturers? The basic definition is EVAP system large leak 0080 detected. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. DTC P0443 not set, ECT sensor signal from 14 to 90F, IAT sensor signal more than 14F at startup, baro sensor more than 72 kilopascals, fuel level from 15 to 85%, ECT sensor signal from 158 to 212F and IAT sensor signal from 14 to 131F during testing, vehicle driven at 24 to 65 miles per hour at an engine speed of 1,000 to 4,000 revolutions per minute, calculated engine load of 9 to 65% and a throttle angle from 3 to 316%, then with the CDCV valve closed, the PCM detector the fuel tank pressure was less than a threshold due to a blockage or a large leak 0080, somewhere in the system during the EVAP monitor test. Note the target fuel tank pressure for this test is -099 kPa. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: fuel filler cap loose, cross-threaded, incorrect part or damaged purge solenoid valve is damaged or has failed, charcoal canister is loaded with fuel or moisture, or has failed, canister drain cut valve CDCV is damaged or leaking, fuel tank pressure FTP sensor is damaged or has failed, catch tank or rollover valve is damaged, or fuel tank is leaking, vapor lines damaged or leaking between the purge solenoid and intake manifold, purge solenoid and canister thruster, or between the pressure control valve, check valve and rollover valve PCM has failed signal high time higher than maximum. This subtype is used for failures where the control module detects the high pulse is too wide with respect to time. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.